Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
You're up.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fleet. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Sullus. We are amassing the fleet.
Do the rebels still think we don't know about Sullus? They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
It's time. We're heading to Sullus to meet with the rest of the...
fly soon.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Shock the area. Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very complex. I'm working on cracking this message, but I can't do it if you...
I've located the encrypted intel. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Slice this.
Closing in!
Oh,
get back! Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Meeko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jobbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.